That was my second one I've been to. Pretty cool. It's pretty good.
Thank you. Come on, Ali! Buddy Murphy, go Ali! Buddy Murphy! Bella Buster, whatever. I know it is the Bella Buster. Let's go, Murphy! Let's go, Murphy! Oh, he stepped on him right in the head.
Oh, kill.
Here is your winner, Holly! take a minute.
Yeah.
Absorb all this.
Alright, Undertaker.
For the past 30 years,
woo!
I've considered these hallowed grounds my home.
Welcome back! Welcome back! Welcome back! Welcome back!
Now, I don't know how many times I'm gonna get to come home anymore.
No! No! You still got it!
That I want everyone to remember about this place. The Titans that were born here. The legends that made their name here, and the heroes that were created right here in Madison Square Garden.
Thank you, Taker! Thank you, Taker!
It's rewarding for me to know that each and every one of those souls, I took a little piece of it with me.
Taker! Taker!
But they will not be forgotten, because the echoes of their memories will go through these hallways for all of eternity.
Woo!
And now, we usher in a new era of superstar.
look, I know these unruly fans in New York City probably want nothing more than for Sami Zayn to take out The Undertaker.
Taker's gonna kill you. You suck.
I am here out of respect, and I am here respectfully, sir, I am here to ask you to turn around and to leave this ring right now.
Taker's yard.
To leave this ring to me and to pass the torch. And I promise you, Madison Square Garden and the future of WWE is in good hands with Sami Zayn. I give you my word.
No, it's not. It'll be terrible with him doing that.
Being the best in the world, I know quite a bit about tournaments. And the King of the Ring tournament is very prestigious. And I can tell a guy like you, you don't want to lie, you don't want a freebie to get up there, you want to earn your way, right? You want to earn your way. So just to let you know, you are competing tonight. I haven't quite figured out who the opponent's going to be, but it's either be somebody from Raw or SmackDown.
Make it Brock Lesnar!
Okay, so I know you're up for the challenge. All right, as soon as I figure this out, I'm going to let you know. Sounds good to me. It'll be soon. Thank you, Shane.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.